right in front of it. There goes Solomon. Yeah, you can grab it on the side, but it might, the onion might catch. There it is. It might pee on you. Watch it.
It's a big turtle, I mean.
Yeah, that's a slider. He doesn't like it.
I got a feeling he either got bit or the hook. He got hooked. Hey guys. Another guy at the zoo when I took the other turtle, he went like this, but he tapped it. And when they get up with their legs, the snapping turtle, he would hold it like this, tap it, it would go like that. This guy's more docile. Wait. If you grab it too far, I got him right in the middle. If you grab him too far back here, the wind is going to go like that, man. He'll scratch.
Okay, I think it's okay. I'm going to take him to the Jeep.
We'll take him in the Jeep. You want to go and get him to leave him?
Yeah.
Someone put a seat on. Poor little thing.
No, I think this somebody has caught it with the hook. His left jaw right here, the lips kind of swollen.
Yeah.
You notice?
Yeah, I notice.
Either that or the dog bit it or something. Poor thing. I caught him already with his head and both paws right now. He pushed that thing aside.
I don't see any water down there.
It's really low.
Well, there's a little bit of water. I saw it.
Over here, this is the one I'm talking about.
Alright.
Do you get the chickens just from right there?
I think so.
Look how low it is.
Man, it's really low.
Should I throw them in there or should I go in the river?
We could just toss them in there.
I'm thinking the river here.
put him off, though?
I think so. This is a good spot to drop him off.
Okay, mister. Nice knowing you. Right here. Turtle.
He's gone.
Yeah. You know, he hadn't been in water like this. He was real careful before he went. Oh, they're up in the saddle. Don't come to that way. You all right?
Yeah.
And I haven't seen this thing this low in a long time. Dog sprints are not like that.
Yeah, they look like chicken, not chicken, bird. You know, like,
yeah, these are birds. Yeah. Like those birds. And those are
probably raccoons.
Raccoons. But these, they don't look like dogs.
Well, those are pretty big. Yeah.
Like it's four toes and the, like look at it. That's a cat.
Yeah, it's big got cat. Claws.
Believe
it's gone so low.
Never seen it this low. They're all right there. You did? Yeah. I used to bring a banjo like that and 5 gallon bucket.
Okay, Solomon. Okay, the river's kind of low. We came to release a turtle we found in the yard. Okay, you gonna carry that thing? Well, we found this boat rudder. We're going back to the range. With Solomon. And there's the river.